Holy crap, it's hot in here. As for the game we're playing, Music Store Simulator. Good old Keymailer gave me this. Version 2.307.25. I don't know what that means when it's still in early access. But appreciate Keymailer and Crystalia Games? Sure. I think that's it. And then PlayWay. I don't know if the music's too loud. Studio name. Wait, is it like a music studio or is it an actual store? We start at 9 o'clock. What do we got? Oh, we only got three. Well, that's not cool. USA. I want my own logo. Hang on. I'm gonna see if I can find the, Let's see if I can find the files and add my own logo. Give me a second. Man. I don't think it's going to let me play with it. A bunch of Unity stuff. Yeah, I know. It doesn't like it. It doesn't want me to touch it. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, man. Should make it easier, though. Put your own logo in there, because it only got like three. What's the point in that? We got three logos, or four, sorry. Don't like any of these logos. There we go. Select the three musical instruments to start working from. Classic guitar is mandatory. 12 string guitars? Jeez. Looks like a winner to me. That was a loud noise. In for notifications. Email received. Yes. Ah. Here's my paint. What do we got? I tried to look at that email. What do you want from me? He expects a quality of 1.2 stars. It's my kind of customer. No clue where that was. Don't worry about that. Oh, here we go. What do you want from me? You need to make a guitar, right? Let's do that. How much money we got? Broke? No, we're not that broke. Sure. Yeah, you gotta make the guitar. I know nothing about guitars, which is brilliant for me. I don't know what does 8 mean. What does 8 mean? They have 8 in stock, I guess? Oh, they do. Okay, that's what that means. Okay, that's why that's green. Exactly. They make noise at some point, too. At what point they do that in building it? I like the dark. It's ebony. Am I adding these or am I? I don't know if I'm adding those. Do I have to literally buy them first? Hang on. We'll figure this out.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you at me? I can make noise on the guitar. Those are the kind of skills I have. Let's just go through here. Buy guitar stuff. Hey, where'd the ebony thing go that I want? Oh, there it is.
Thank you very much, sir. You're a gentleman and a scholar.
Ooh. That's because she loves me. Miscellaneous materials, sure. There's so many more things in this list than I looked at a second ago. What do we want? We want brown or brown? I think we take white. All right. We got notification for something. What do we got? Get out of here. Notification. They've delivered the goods. Hang on, what button are you pressing there? Right click, move your mouse, then confirm your choice. Okay. There. Wherever that is, take it there. This is like, they never sent me Gunsmith, but I wanted Gunsmith. This is fairly close to that. I played the beta. Oh, it's right here. Don't worry. Work on the project. Telling me stuff that I'm not reading. I did already have a bunch of these. Let's slap him this one on here. Oh, sweet. I don't know what that really does. It's for my customer, though. Oh, jeez. What in the world? Shiny. Do I know what this means? No. We can paint it red. We want black. It's going to be a black guitar. We could just let it do that. Okay, don't do that. Black. I'm still trying to figure out where I'm from doing here. Yeah, I've chosen a thing. How do I put it on the... this. I thought that was going to be Scrubs, by the way. If you're hearing that music and you can hear it, I thought it was about to start playing Scrubs. Okay, that's what I did. That's what I want. But black and glossy. Dude, I am lost. What do you want me to do after this point? Okay. I don't know what any of this does. Okay. Yes, I know that part. Bottom. Dude, I'll figure this out in a minute. Confirm through the button on the upper bar. Okay, we want black. We want shiny. It says upper bar. It says face complete. Yes. Bruh. What do you want from me? It is hard. It's all those squats, you know why? spruce. Hang on. We got this, all right. He wants it opaque. I think we figured this out. Okay, I figured it out. Okay. He wants it brown. Okay, here we go. If you just do what the guy wants over here. If you just read this over here and it's like, hey, yeah, use this. It works. But I am the guy who plays a game and I'm just like, I want to do my own thing. I don't care what the customer wants. Like your walnut. Sorry, my wood's not good enough. Making progress. You want me to glue stuff now? Looks good. Nice and gluey. Is that not good enough for you? Oh, sorry. Let me get a little better. Where all do you want glue, man? Dude, how much glue do you want on this thing? Blew this sucker to the moon. Is there like a better glue brush or something? Because dear lord, this is a pain in the ass. Seventy percent. Seems good to me. Slap her in there. We're just waiting on glue to dry. Well, I guess we gotta glue everything else, right? Just glue it up. Remove the... Oh, I can't. Okay. Probably a big mistake on my part on the other one. Alright, looks good. I don't know what that part is. I'm gonna glue this part. Trust me to glue this together so that they can play music. I hired the wrong man. Sniffing on some glue. Alright, looks good. What's this? Slap some glue on it. Look at that, 100%. I don't even know what this is. Clamp her up. Do you want me to clamp this sucker? Oh, sorry. I was using the wrong clamp. Sorry, wrong one. My bad. Pay attention to which way it wants me to go. Oh, I missed a Grimmsnarl. Is that good enough for you, huh? Now what? Oh, I gotta glue another piece. Hang on. Slap some more glue on there. Looks good to me. Slap her in there. I got 90 out of that one. I wouldn't even try. At least I don't have to do those individually, right? Right? How many clamps you want me to click? That many? Alright. Do it all at once. I have to put them on there. I do what I want. Why are you forcing me to do a certain... There we go. We're on there. Clamp's a little dirty. What do you want me to do? I don't know if it's dry. All right. Sabby. I'm still hot. Temperature didn't change. It's like a giant humidor here. Ah, there we go. Move here. Well, it takes like no time to dry. The guy looks like a vampire. Okay. I think it's done. It's like super humid in the morning, and then as it gets hotter, the humidity drops, but it still sucks because you never stop sweating. I know why it's moving the camera for me. I can do that. Ha. Can I choose the color? No. Anyone cedar? I have to glue it on there. Ouch. Mine's like 102 with 30 to 90 depending. It says feels like 115. What am I doing now? Oh, this thing. What do you want me to do? Does he want something he wants something specific. What do they want me to do now? I don't know what it wants from me right now. Oh, the bottom? Oh, well, you could have said something. Hang on. Get there in a second. Wants that one. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just doing what it tells me, and if I can't figure it out, I'm just clicking stuff until it tells me right. the right thing? Hang on. I went the wrong way a second ago. Okay, so this is Titan on this one. But on the other one, I had to right mouse to tighten it. I don't care what order you want me to go in. I'm doing it my way. I didn't realize how much stuff you glued onto a guitar. Fancy. Or does he want a certain one? Hang on. I want this one. Which one do you want? Huh, douchebag? Gonna make his guitar. I don't know which one he wants. Oh, hang on. There it is. He wanted that one. Slap glue all over it. There we go. Mahogany. What's for dinner? Huh? What are you making? Why wasn't I invited? Also, where does this glue go? There we go. Hamburger. Oh, wait. Every Wednesday's hamburgers, right? Because I got a memory. Okay. Adios for now. Slapping the glue all over it. There we go. That looks good. Clamp her down. Glad I don't have to buy any of these clamps yet. Slap them down. There we go. Looks good. Nut. We got a nut. You good? All right. Boop. All right, move it over there. Wait for it to dry, which only takes 6 seconds. I don't know why we're forced to put it up there. This isn't tedious at all. Can I just buy actual guitars and sell them to people? Or do I have to build every single one of them? Because at this rate, it's gonna take forever. heck am I hearing? Hearing something weird. Brown. Ah, there we go. Can I have a bigger brush, please? Change the size of the brush. I feel like I'd use something bigger than a pen. It looks great, you know? There we go. That looks perfect. What do you want to paint next? Over here? Looking good, looking good. 98%. 99. Good, good. We're looking good. Down here, on this side. All right. Looks good to me. Okay, can't have second layer. Now the top. Ooh, high quality. Oh, geez. So bright. Looks good. Can't even tell that I drew a penis on the back of it. What color do you want the neck? What crazy person are you? Can I flip the guitar? Am I allowed to? Or probably paint that before we put the whatever this thing's called. Okay. You guys made the game, not me. Figured we'd paint everything before we glued this on top of it. Flip it. There we go. Looks good. Looks great. What layer are we doing now? Oh. Great job. Great job. Slap her in there. Let her dry. 5 whole seconds. What are we doing? Doing whatever this is? Nice. Alright. I'm literally putting these on here one by one. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Can I hire somebody to do this? Holy cow. All right, what do you want now? These? I don't even know what these are, but let's put them on there. Ooh. What does he want? These in here. Fancy. Screw them in. I got that one all the way. Better make $10 million off of this one guitar. Where's the strap? Oh, there it is. Slap one of these on here. Sorry, I gotta screw it in. There's supposed to be another one over here, right? There you go. Put that one in there. Come on, a little more. There you go, perfect. Time for one string at a time. We don't have any strings. I need to order some of those, or... And not buy any strings. Hang on. You'll see what they got. Supplies. It's strings. I thought I bought strings. They don't have any anywhere. They do. Right? I think. You having fun with your cats? That means, but sure. It's dark. Do I have strengths? I have strengths. All right, cool. Hold that down. You want me to do that for every one of these? What an annoyance. Just remind me, I never want to make a guitar in real life. Just like fix guitars and not build guitars? And I build one guitar and then sell like a million different versions of it? Holy shit. Stop it. I have to tune the guitar. Where am I going? Oh. Oh, it's time to go home. Sorry. Oh, I missed. See this shit show. Ow. What do you want me to do about this? Oh. It's already there, so it won't let me change it anymore. It's very loud. It hurts your ears, it hurts mine. Phase complete. All right. I need a bathroom. So I will be right back. I'll be right back. We're not looking at those yet. I have like an inventory? No. Notifications? No. So much done, right? Oh, okay. There we go. I don't know if he made any money. My guy sounds like he's wearing shoes that are like three times too big. Damn Canadians. It almost looks like McLovin. Why do we have so many of the one guy? Okay, so we have these, right? Have that, right? We don't have this. Have those. I think I'm learning here. Mahogany. Just buying shit for no reason. Don't judge me. Ran out of room for some reason. We don't have strings. I literally bought like 50 million strings. At least got that. I don't have that. Oh, I have to wait till the next day because I ordered it, I guess. That's the warehouse. I don't see where we don't have enough room here. I don't even know what this means. Sleep on the couch. Whatever, man. My stuff come in. Answer that is no. It has not. The hell, man. Where's my stuff? Want it now. 2 days. Gotta have that 2 hour shipping. Slapper in there. Slap some glue. As long as we get most of it, pretty good. Lather it on there real good. Give her the old clamperoo. Get on there. I don't know if I have to put it over there, but I am. Magikarp. Who doesn't want a Magikarp? I want that Magikarp. And you can't have it. It's mine. Ah. Ooh, he wants like a pretty blue. Well, that's cool. You cheater. This where it gets really confusing. I know I'm supposed to be binding it, but... Oh, yeah, that binding. Okay. Keep forgetting that. Clamp, 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 clamp. Reminding myself of Futurama. Let me get clamp. I don't know if I actually had this one. Okay. That is what he wanted. At least his guitar looks good. Pretty sure there's gonna be something I don't have that he wants. You can also really not put this on here before you paint the actual neck of the guitar, but it's whatever, man. Just doing what you want me to do. Something I needed to order. What? Leave that there. I'll be right back. I did buy that, right? I think I did. It was green a second ago. How many days shipping is that? Maybe it'll arrive in a few hours. Have the thing that you want me to have. I do. Okay, cool. Probably should have bought 10 of them, but I didn't. Perfect. Now what? Need a nut? That's called the nut. Oop. Lots of time, low money. Time to go home. I'm back. Slap her on there. Get out of there. All right. What do you want now? Painting. Okay, we're painting. Okay. Into the old paint area. Painter blue. There was an auto painting, right? No. Nobody's gotta know. There we go. I should change that. Yes, cancel the painting. I want to change that thing real quick. I didn't know that was an actual option. I can do that. Save me a lot of time there. Or, hang on. Just because I like to. Feet sound like I'm wearing clown shoes. That's all fine. Need extra fast speed delivery. All right. Now the painting. That'll help me a whole bunch. There we go. It's beautiful. It's just weird that I have to wait when it says 7 seconds. Slap her on the table. My mortal enemy. You gotta be so small. Huh, I'll throw you off. Shit. Need more of these? Be back. Many times mean they're already here? Cause that'd be really nice. It doesn't. I literally have to wait for things to show up. You're gonna make me tediously, build guitars, you could at least have my stuff be shipped instantly. How about now? There we go. We're gonna do this one at a time. Because you hate me. Have strings? Can I hope that I have strings, or do I have to order those too? I have a feeling that I have to order those too. I do. Shit! There's a Venomoth. Give me 20 strings. Let's turn this. God help the person who builds a 12-string guitar. Venomoth said, not today. Where's your strap hook? Get over there. Yeah, I better have plenty of those. Alright, it's that one. Get over there. Tuner. Wish you'd take me instead of just the guitar. But you know. Get out of the way. $500. God, it would jacking that shit up. Are we making it cheaper for XP? Makes no sense. I think 598 is pretty good. Do you want to open the door? Yes, I want to open the door. I'm standing in front of it. This says I got everything in stock for this sucker. Done. Let's do it. Don't even have to buy anything for this one. Just had to put it all together. The heck is that? Oh, it's just... Get her done. Boom. Auto glue feature too. Real nice. Alright. What? Is that not good enough for you? Oh. Okay, that's what semi-automatic means. So what if I just do manual? And I just fuck the hell out of somebody's guitar. Ooh, she wants a black one? Slap it in there. Good to me. Get all that glue in there. Break this, or is that not possible? I was doing it. Stop it. Mostly glue. Okay. Got some old glue on there. Perfect. Oh, the old clampy boys. Yeah. Stop trying to control what you want to do. I do what I want. Oh yeah. I forgot. I gotta actually, like, click the thing and move it. There. Instant drying. Yeah. She wants green and black. I like that. Glue that sucker on there. I 95% sounds good. Now we're gonna do this binding. That one. Oop. I think we got a bottom one too, right? Oh my god, could you be any more feckin' annoying? Bro, flip the sucker over. Give me that. Don't you ladle me. I ladle back. Okay, it said I had this in stock. Alright, I do. Lid, 100%. Hugging it. Which one did she want? That one. Okay. Duh. Mostly on there. I don't even know what whinge is. Looks pretty good. Clamp her down. Give her the old paint. Weedle is an important Pokemon. Weedle is eventually Beedrill. He's eventually Beedrill. I don't know which one I did, but sure. Well, you know what? Maybe I'm distracted. You ever think of that? Huh? Look at that. Some good painting.
Don't buy that excuse.
You're mean. You like that, huh? I like the whole auto paint thing. It helps a lot. Gets it done a little faster. Oh, come on. That was more than 30%. There you go. It's a really weird guitar that this lady wants, but you know what? If she pays me, wish I could auto put these freaking strings on here because they're a pain in the ass. All this part is like super tedious and just annoying. Which one do you want, dude? I thought you wanted the spiky ones. I would have to color them, sorry. Fancy. Dude, just lock the screw there. You don't have to make me follow the screw all the way in. Good Lord. Take a lesson from freaking Mechanic Simulator. When you start it, just let them hold the button down. Don't make them follow the head of the screw all the way in. Oh my gosh. So annoying. Like already holding it down and then as it moves, it's just like, nah, you're not done. Yeah, zoom in here. Stringy strings. weird that that's called a nut on the top of that neck. But I also don't build guitars, so what do I know? Alright, let's go up there, we'll tune it. Sounds like a good guitar to me. One or 1.8 got two. Give me your money. Alright. $30,000? I don't really need a private collection. Okay. Oh God, please. Please and thank you. Spend all my money to make this faster. What do we got? It's something I got everything in stock for. I don't have to buy shit. Those are the people I want. How about you? You're my perfect customer. I don't have to buy a thing. What about you? Now I gotta buy some stuff. I will accept it. Get out of my face. All of you. Even though by time this time I'll probably use everything that I have. Why am I staring at this so close? Yeah. What do you want? You want walnut? What color? Ooh, black. I am a fan of the black guitar. She'll be okay. Slap her in there. Get her all glued up. There's a grappler. Takes a second. Boop. Well, shit. I gotta buy that anyway. You said I had it in stock. You son of a bitch. Now I got plenty. Oh yeah. Hiya, 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 hiya. drive. Didn't take much time. Slap her back on there. If you would turn around, I could take these off. There we go. Cedar. Ooh, all black. I'm down for that. Tell me what to do. You can turn to whichever one you want. I'll do whichever one I want. I chose that glue. Kinda, maybe. What do you want? You want mahogany? Mahogany. Complete. Which one did you want? Apparently that. Perfect. Clamp her down. There you go. I'll slap the little nut on there. Getting sleepy. See the darkness. My eyes are getting sleepy. Sorry. How am I a cheater? It's part of the game. Oh shit, I gotta repaint all that. It's part of the game, it counts. Your paint has run out. Must buy more paint to continue. Alright. But the problem is if I do this, it redoes all the painting. Oh my gosh. I gotta go buy more paint. Who the hell are you? Why are you still here? Get out of here. This is the person I'm working on, right? I was working on somebody else. I think that's all I need, right? This better be all I need. I'm tired of painting this thing. What do I need? Black? I have black paint. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot to wait till it comes in. Okay, let me do that real quick. Oh look, it's here. Alright, now let's do it. Still, well, we got a whole thing of good paint, so whatever. Paint that with a shitty paint. That with a good paint. Neck will be a little different. There ain't no way that ain't 30%. Come on. There you go. Set her down to dry. Wait about 5 seconds. She's ready. This will probably be the last one I make. I think it said I can do 2 frets now. Right? Oh yeah. Which ones did you want? You wanted these? Oh, yeah. Hang on, let me get in there. Best believe I'm gonna be overcharging for every single one of these guitars. Much faster now. Take back what I said. Starts tedious, but gets easier. Minus the screws. Like, why would you stop? Tune the old boy. Which one did I miss? Which one's that one? Get back in there. There we go. Overcharged. What is all this shit? Better have enough room for freaking strings. That's weird. Okay. A bank, warehouse, a really hope they add like everything but strings. Everything but strings. Accept yours. I'll accept yours because all I need is strings and probably some freaking paint. But, that is gonna be it for this game. Maybe they'll have, like, a big update that'll make it... What's in here? I don't even know what this is. Make it to where you can actually have your own music store, because awkwardly enough... Not really a music store, as it is a guitar maker simulator. It's kind of weird. But I appreciate Crystalia and PlayWay for giving me a key. Let me try it out. I know it's not 10 o'clock yet, but it's almost 9:30. Equalizing pressure. But I'm ready to go to bed. And I appreciate everyone who watched. Thank you for the views. Have a good night. Sabby's not here. She's probably still eating her hamburger. I don't know how long it takes her to eat a hamburger. I just imagine it's going to take her 2 hours. Good night, everybody. And bye.